Today, India is an economic powerhouse, its industries producing goods for global consumption. With modern, state-of-the-art manufacturing facilities embracing the latest technologies and techniques, India is now firmly on the world stage as a major provider of goods and services. What better place than to invest in Asia than one of India's fastest-growing cities, Aurangabad? Today, it is recognized as an important commercial hub, strategically located within the Delhi-Mumbai industrial corridor. As such, it offers a myriad of resources, suppliers, skills, and national transport links. It is for these very compelling reasons that Perkins decided to build a dedicated manufacturing facility from the ground up, an investment of $150 million. The site became fully operational in October 2015 as an end-to-end machining, assembly, test and finish production facility. Designed to manufacture and supply the complete Perkins 4000 series engine range from 750 to 2500 kVA, the facility is capable of producing 3000 engines per annum with a long-term vision of building 5000 units each year.
There is no doubt in my mind that the word quality is part of everyday life here at the Aurangabad facility. It is the strongest theme running through this business, whether that be on the factory floor, in the office, or in dispatch. For example, in our machining facility, all critical features are measured with MARPOS gauging and the Bluetooth technology to get real-time feedback and trend analysis. Every single engine is hot tested to ensure engine performance is consistent with our global standards. Post-test, each engine then undergoes a pre-delivery inspection to make sure that no defects end up at our customers. We really do leave nothing to chance in pursuit of quality.
To realize the Aurangabad facility, we've used a deep expertise within my team, and we've partnered with OEMs that have traditionally worked with the likes of BMW, Porsche and Ford. As a result, the Aurangabad facility typifies today's modern manufacturing and assembly plant. From its equipment and assembly lines, and its systems, processes and quality control, it represents the best in current engineering thinking. It has utilised the experience gathered in manufacturing engines for over 80 years in Perkins' other facilities. It has employed the Caterpillar production system and has created its own benchmark of excellence. Today, the site occupies over 120,000 square metres with over 50,000 square metres under roof, and it employs over 500 personnel. And of course, we use Perkins engines as our standby power.
From the start of our investment, our strategy has been to deliver consistent and unparalleled levels of quality to our customers. We've achieved this through deploying global standards, employing the best team, and working with our global supply base in region. We have put in place a deeply experienced team, hand-picked and all locally based in Aurangabad. Between them, they have over 120 years of engines and operational experience.
As well as world-class processes, quality is also dependent on your people. To that end, Perkins ensures that its people are the best they can be. Perkins only selects new employees with a technical education. And before new operators start working on the production line, they complete a two-month-long training program, including stripping and building of a complete engine. Perkins India's success will be driven by many things, but we cannot underestimate the important role played by our local suppliers. They are companies who, like Perkins, have invested heavily to produce components of a world-class standard.
All part must be approved through our production parts approval process in accordance with our global advanced product quality planning process. What this means is that we have signed off every supplier's manufacturing process and product so that they meet our global requirements. And of course, other major advantage of using local suppliers is that the supply chain is optimized, enhancing our own production capabilities and helping us to meet customer demand more responsibly.
Perkins engines are built to the highest standards. They're all optimized for durability, reliability, and performance. This is exactly what is required by our customers for both standby and prime applications. So how do we achieve this? My team is responsible for global design and standards. This ensures that we have consistency across all engineering and manufacturing facilities.
We decided to invest in the region to meet the growing demand from the Asian market, a market we've been serving for a number of years from a UK source. These are exciting times, and I'm personally looking forward to working with existing and new customers. I have every confidence that this world-class facility will strengthen our valued relationships with our customers as we continue to grow with each other.
With the region showing an ever-increasing demand for reliable and dependable electricity, this investment in a world-class facility will enable Perkins to meet this need. The Aurangabad plant puts Perkins in a prime position to deliver on its promise, to be the engine of choice for power generation.